There are no secrets for you. How about the end of the goddamn game? I would appreciate that as well, actually. Whoa, okay. YOLO jump for the win. Is this a totem? There's been one totem. They make this big ordeal about totems. There's been one the entire game. Oh, what fresh hell is this? Can I even swim in the blood? For science! Whoa, yo! Hey, yo, what? Okay. Makes me wonder if there's a secret. What? Ah! Dude, what are these jellyfish things? These red blood cells or something? That, okay. I'm trying to find everything in the game. Because that's another thing we do on this channel for all you new bloods out there. We look for everything. Not necessarily 100% run, but like, you know, like we want to find the secrets. We want to check out the game. We want to see like everything that, you know, the developer put into it, you know. Not just trying to beat it. Like, that's one of the things I hate when I watch other people's streams or, like, their videos. Like, they're just out to beat the game, you know? Like, we just want to get through it. Like, dude, fuck that. No, I want to see everything. I want to see, like, everything that they came up with. And die every fucking way you can. Dude, thank you. Thank you, Call of Cthulhu. You are the best hack I've ever witnessed. I don't even get what these things are. Dude, this hack is just... Why did that one hurt? Oh, my... Oh, what?!
This is ridiculous.
I'm losing my mind, dude. I'm losing my mind. So now they're just killing me. Now they're just killing me. The consistency in this game is off the fucking charts. I don't trust anything. Okay. No. See, like, what's that up there? Don't even care. See, I don't trust this shit. Okay, hold on. Like, can I... What do I do here? We're just gonna have to go. Whoa. Okay. Don't kill me. See, new section. New section. Okay. Oh, look! The pee! Oh, the pee balloon. Yeah, no shit. They've hit every other dumb mechanic. They've even made up some of the worst mechanics I've ever seen. You called it! You called it! Oh, that's great! Oh, dude, that's funny as shit. That's funny as shit. Oh, that's just lovely. And now it won't even let me hit it. Like, this doesn't even control the same as the pee balloon in Mario World. Like, I figured it out, so it looks like I understand what's happening, but, like, it does not control the same. It's kind of, it's really weird, because, like, these things are, like, sucking you in a little bit, too. Oh, it's, like, frame perfect shit, you know? Oh. Maybe I should have let that go through a little bit. Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
Fucking thing sucks!
Get it? See, it looks like you can go up there, too. I'm gonna let this one go for a minute. Okay. Oh, come on! But this? This is not difficult. This is asshole. Like, there's a difference between difficult and asshole. Dude, see? Look! I was nowhere close to it!
Fucking thing sucks!
Oh! What am I doing? What am I doing? I'm saving it. Fuck you. I'm saving it. I am not doing that again. Oh! Great, you gotta love these YOLO jumps. Oh, what a dick move. What a fucking dick move! Fuck! Oh. Let's just jump blindly into spikes, dude. Yeah. Great level design, bro. Great level design. Man, I'm so glad that you make hacks. Wow, like, where would this community be without your insane eye for level design? And I get sucked in even though I'm holding right and I still get sucked in. Yes, they suck you in. Watch, I'll show it to you. I gotta find a spot where I can prove it though. Hold on. Watch. Ready? You see it suck me in?
EA Sports.
What in the fuck is this game?
Oh. Oh, dude, that's so fucking cheap. So fucking cheap. What? Oh, my dude. It's definitely intentional. Well, no, spikes in the real game, like the actual vanilla game, don't suck you in. He made them suck you in for this hack. Yeah, how can I get this without dying? Okay. I thought I had to go down. I really thought I had to go down. Didn't it look like it? Because it looked like I couldn't go anywhere else. Can you spin jump this? Okay. God damn it! Okay. Dude, these blind jumps, man. The blind jumps are just absolute garbage, too. This whole hack is fucking absolute garbage. So wait, you don't hold up? Okay, so there you go. He changed the mechanics of the vines, too. You used to be able to just hold up. But now you can't. So these are all, like, spin jumps. Okay, so yeah, you have to, like, actually tap up at the right spot. Oh, wow. Dude, the blind jump shit is...
Who can say where the road goes, where the day flows, only time.
The blind jump... Dude, this is... Oh, my God, dude. This hack is one of the worst I've ever played. Oh, I made it. Okay. What am I doing? There's still another dragon coin somewhere. So this level's not over yet. See, look at this. Another blind jump. Just another random ass fucking blind jump. Okay. Exactly, Carson. That's the point I've been making this whole time. You should not have to cheat to beat a game. Perfectly said. But you have to. You have to in this game. You absolutely have to cheat to beat it. There's no possible way. There's no one that is even close to being that good at this game. Wait, what? Wait, what's happening? Am I supposed to click on something? I'm not even using ZNES. Yeah, dude, wow. Thank God. Thank God.
Oh, shit. Might I press Lord? Go ahead. Revolution. What you say?
Final segment. God, I have never heard more beautiful words in my entire life. Do we have a totem? Of course not. Wait. Demon's head soft only thrice. Then it kills you on touch. Okay, so we hit it three times and then it kills me. Alrighty. Yes, exactly. Praise the Lord. Okay. I'll still stream after this game, by the way. So, if you guys have a request for a game, any game, throw it in the chat as soon as we're done with this. Wait, is that it? Ooh. Okay, look at these hieroglyphics. It's like telling a story. Kinda. At least they might be. I don't know. I don't get it, whatever it is. Yo. Okay. Cool. You arrived with perfect timing, no less. When Great Cthulhu wakes, you will be famished. Okay. Good to know. After dealing with you, I'll throw the blessed girl aside to the pit and awake our master. And your lifeless body will be his meal. Die. Save. Whoa. Oh, that's totally fair. Sure. Boy, am I glad I saved. So what do I do about this? Can I pick these up? Dude, they keep switching directions on me. Wow! Okay, fuck me. This is insane. Like, you have to be underneath him, but look at this. Like, he stays underneath you. You cannot defeat me. I will serve you to Cthulhu, the great old one. Die, Mario. God damn it. Dude, there is just so much shit on the screen. No, I have not played Waluigi's Wadventure. I don't know if I can beat this. I mean, like I said, I'm pretty damn good at Mario, but this is a ridiculous amount of, like, this is like just enemy spam. God damn it. Dude! Where are these fucking... Dude, these balls just appear out of nowhere and just destroy you. God damn it. I'll definitely try it. Whoa! No, I must destroy you! Fuck me, man. This is something else. Yeah, this is some shit. Okay. Wait, now he's throwing fish? Dude, see, those balls are dickheads. Like, they literally just come out of nowhere. Like, it's like almost they know exactly where you're gonna be. And they just come out of the side of the screen and kill you. I don't know what to do. God damn it. Do I just jump on him? Oh, okay. Fuck. See, like, look at that shit. Wait. What's happening? Why can't I jump on him anymore? Wow, dude, this... I don't know what to do. What happened? What's happening? Wait, did I do it? Is it over? I am awake. Behold the face of insanity. Behold the face of Cthulhu. Mario could not grasp Cthulhu's form. Game over. Oh yeah? Wait. No. 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 That's it? Wow, what a shitty way to end a shitty hack. Okay, for all you YouTubers out there who haven't played this game that say it's good, you're all a bunch of goddamn frauds. You are. You're frauds. You're straight up frauds. Because there's no way you got through this game. Like, no. There's no way, even if you did, you thought it was good. How can you think that this is good? I see the graphics are great. The mechanics are really awesome. Like, even those level 2, the stuff in the back are, like, great ideas, but executed about as poorly as possible. So, maybe it's just me. I mean, I get it, it's an opinion, but there are so many good Mario hacks out there, like, just beautiful pieces of work. And this, it's just, like, it has like what I call the Donnie Darko effect, where the movie's just okay at best, but for some reason everyone thinks it's cool to like it. So then everyone says it's good, and then the next person goes, oh well, if everyone says it's good, then I'm gonna be cool and say it's good too. And that's what's happening with this hack here. It's not good. It's just not. It's aggravating. It's annoying. It makes no sense. There's no direction. The level design is horrible. The story makes absolutely no goddamn sense. And the ending, after all the crap that they put you through, the ending is the worst ending I've seen in a Mario hack. And there's no saving. Like, you shouldn't have to use save states. Like, that's just bad programming. No, this is garbage. This is straight garbage. I will never play it again. And hopefully my video has shown that to everyone, like, the real stuff. This is why you all sub to my channel, because we get through it and we get to the reality of the situation. And the reality of the situation is... next.